Hello guys, welcome to this video. I'll be keeping this short and I'll be explaining the reason why there is no more reaction videos. I ran into a problem, that is that I started doing reaction videos because I loved anime, and that was the reason why I wanted to share my experiences with everyone else. But after I started doing reaction videos, I came to the realization that I was not enjoying watching the anime episodes as much as I did before doing reaction videos, because I have to say something every now and then, and I started missing certain parts of the animes because I was not listening properly or paying attention properly. So yeah, I started reaction videos because I loved anime, and if my love for anime was diminished because of these reaction videos, it was kind of like putting the cart before the horse. So I decided to stop doing reaction videos, but I'll be continuing One Piece, and I will watch it in my spare time, and I will post anime discussion videos and stuff like that, and my opinions on certain stuff, on certain arcs in One Piece and other animes as well. So yes, to all of those people who had subbed to me because of my reaction videos, I'm extremely sorry for not providing what I promised you guys to, because I really do not want to stop liking anime that much because of these reaction videos or saying my reacting to anime episodes. I kind of saw that I was not enjoying the episodes as much as I did before. So yeah, that's it. And I will be posting, I have posted an anime video about Boruto. I'm defending Boruto because I've seen a lot of people kind of get pissed about Boruto, about all the stuff like Naruto was better, why the hell is Boruto here, even here. So I made a short video about defending Boruto. Yes, a lot of people will get pissed, but if you defend someone, that's supposed to happen. A certain part will get pissed, certain part won't. So yes, check that out if you like it. And yeah, that's it. I'm apologizing again for not providing what I promised you guys to, that is One Piece reactions, because I really thought about it, and I came to a realization that if I continue these reaction videos, my actual love for anime will probably get destroyed. So I decided to stop this. So yeah, thanks for listening to this one. You can check the Boruto videos out. If you like that, you can comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video that I'll post. Goodbye.